Hello guys, welcome back to the channel for another video, and today guys I'm actually going to be bringing you another FIFA 16 squad builder. So if you guys can leave a like, that'd be absolutely insane, and make sure you do drop a cheeky subscription if you're new to the channel. Basically guys, I live in England, or Bristol, which is in England, and there's actually two Bristol teams which actually play football in quality leagues. So there's actually one called Bristol Rovers and one called Bristol City, and today guys I'm actually going to be bringing you the best possible Bristol Rovers team at the moment for you guys on FIFA 16 Ultimate Team. So in goal we actually have to go with a Bristol Rovers concept player in Football League 2, and they seem to be doing quite well at the moment. But we start off with a guy who's 67 rated, and his name is Lee Nichols. I didn't buy his normal card because he's going for 10,000 coins and he's not selling, so I could waste 10,000 coins on that card. Now, right back, who's actually in my club, and it's actually a decent right back to be honest, he looks pretty good. Daniel Leadbitter, 89 pace, 57 defending, 64 physical. Out of either teams, guys, I'm actually a City supporter, so I don't know many of the Bristol Rovers team's names or whatever, but maybe I will soon or whatever. So, right back, we do have Brown, Lee Brown, 69 pace, 60 defenders, 73 physical, and the two centre backs is actually Parks, and then we also do have Lockyer, and yeah, 6'2", 53 pace, 63 defenders, 77 physical. They're not the best teams, guys, but actually quite low-level teams. And well, it's nice to actually bring a best possible low level team up for you guys. 66 pace, 59 defending, 77 physical, 5'11". Left mid, we do have Montano. He looks quite good. 80 pace, 60 shooting, 66 dribbling, and 66 physical. 3-star. Not bad for a bronze card, to be honest. Right mid was actually it was Coan Hill. And he was going for around 10,000 coins, I believe it as well. Or 7.7k. And I don't really fancy spending that many coins on the bronze card, which I know I won't be able to sell on. Left centre mid was actually not from the transfer market, it was from somewhere else. And also guys, I'd just like to apologise for not uploading recently. I've had a few problems uploading and stuff like that, so that's the reason why it hasn't been out. But this video is going to hopefully be going up today, which is the 24th of February. Hopefully going to get a, what's it called, career mode out to you guys, well, career episode of Manchester United. And then I'm hopefully starting two new series as well, which I think will actually work down well, which will actually go down really well onto the series, and I think you guys will absolutely love them. So our two centre mids is actually now, none of them, is actually Chris Lyons, 70 pace, 70 passing, 66 dribble, 62 shooting. He actually looks pretty decent to be honest. Right centre mid is Liam Lawrence, 46 pace, 64 shooting, 69 passing, 68 dribble, 65 physical. And the strike force is actually not too bad. One of our strikers is actually an inform, which is confirmed from a striker to a cam. He is actually a default striker, but I accidentally picked him up as a centre attacking mid. 11,000 coins, 76 pace, 70 shooting, 65 dribble, 60 physical. 3-star, 2-star, 5'9". He actually looks not too bad for a bronze card, to be honest. He's quite cheap too. Now the next player is actually from here in my club, which is Easter. Is it Nick? It's actually Jermaine Easter, 79 pace, 67 dribble, 62 shooting, and 69 physical, 3-star. So yeah guys, I'd like to actually apologise for not uploading recently because like having problems uploading, back cold and stuff, not feeling too good. But oh well, to be honest, that shouldn't really be an excuse, even though you guys might say different. And also I'd like to say thank you, almost at 220 subscribers, we're on 219 at the moment, so that is absolutely insane. And if you are new, make sure you do hit that subscribe button. And I'm actually going to give you guys a few little hints what the new series could be. One's is actually like a little to glory thing. It's not the usual packs to glory or road to glory or whatever. It's mainly to be based around selling things. So that is a little hint for you guys there. And the other series is actually sniping. Who knows what game is going to be on? Is it going to be FIFA 14, FIFA 15, FIFA 16? Well, you guys will probably know where the most extinct players were on which game. And maybe that could be coming back onto my channel, who knows. But if you guys are hyped, leave a like, even though you don't know much information yet. Do subscribe if you're new to the channel. This has been the best possible Bristol Rovers team from the FL Championship League 2. And yeah guys, I shall see you in my next video.